The last of the elven women. I heard them in there, crying out to me. Without them, our ancient race is surely doomed.
You would go into the lair of Evernight's destroyer? Riches abound. But you must be prepared to slay the master and his beast. They say he calls the beast Rollie.
Slaying and riches? I see no downside to this idea, Master.
Oh, this is a game position.
all. The minions that escaped from that Mother Goddess statue are still searching for a tower gate, sire. Looks like all the mining has weakened the structure of this place. Careful, Lord! You don't want to end up buried in rubble and chunks of dwarf.
Kill! Kill! Thank you.
energy, sire. Yes, Goldo's hoard. I think you should give that gold a good home, sire. Without their females, the elven race would be wiped from the face of this land. No more elves. Ah, be still, my pretty.
We are the lost. Do not let this world forget the beauty of the elves.
Master! This place is collapsing! It's the gold or the elves? Let's hope they make it worth leaving all that lovely gold, sire. Now get yourself out of there! Return to your tower, Master. I have news about the minions in Jules' domain.